Hole number three here on the Mauka golf course is a difficult par four. It's actually an uphill hole that plays directly into the wind and actually the number one handicap hole. You'll want to aim towards the bunkers on the right side and let the trade winds bring it back to the center. The second shot on this difficult par four plays uphill and into the wind. You'll want to take at least 1 to 2 clubs more than the yardage says.